Hello friends, welcome back to my new video guys in my YouTube channel. In this video friends, I am going to show you guys Redmi Mobile setting, and today video title is guys how to set alarm in Redmi Mobile. Friends, you want to set alarm, you want to use Redmi Mobile alarm setting. So friends, now let's see how to use Redmi Mobile alarm setting one by one, step by step we will talk about. So before starting video guys, first of all go and subscribe the channel, click the bell icon, like the video guys. So friends, in your Redmi Mobile, how to set alarm, how to use Redmi Mobile alarm setting. Friends, in your Redmi Mobile, first of all open your phone clock setting. After on clock setting friends, you can see no alarm here. I will click your plus icon and then I will add alarm. So friends, I will add here 1:41. After 2 minutes we will use alarm. Alarm ringtone we will select. Which ringtone do you like? I select your alarm ringtone sound and you can use it. Friends, I will select my alarm ringtone sound. Okay option. Alarm ringtone will set. Alarm repeat setting. Daily only Monday to Friday. If you click here only custom, only Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. You can select day and you can use it. So friends, I will not repeat alarm. Right click here and friends, before click here alarm vibrate setting, and you want to use alarm vibrate setting so you can on, and you want to use alarm without vibrate off. Right click here. Friends, you can use alarm after 1 minute. You can use. Friends, if you click a second option or second icon, so friends, you can use time. You can check time with second. Stopwatch timer setting you can use in Redmi Mobile. So friends, after 10 seconds you can use alarm. 5 seconds are left. 3 seconds are left. 2, 1, 0. So like that friends, you want to add alarm, you want to use alarm setting. So friends, you can use alarm setting in Redmi Mobile. And you want to delete alarm, select your alarm and you can delete alarm. And friends, you have alarm problem in your Redmi Mobile. So friends, open your clock setting. Press here, happy info setting, click here. Clear data setting friends, clear all data and OK option. After clear data, friends, open your phone clock setting and you can add alarm, you can set alarm without any problem. Friends, automatic 3 alarm will add here. Automatic 6 AM, 7 AM and 8 AM. So friends, you don't want to use alarm, select your alarm and you can delete alarm. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video.